Hi, Prissy girl.
Yeah, well, she don't have one either. Oh, she's got big beds, you know, king size, queen size, and all that. But since she got English, she has to stay right there. And they got her oxygen there, and you know, all that stuff. So she can't go in the other room and sleep. All right, David, I appreciate it. Thank you. All right, bye-bye.
Thank you, Prissy.
White one and dark one is a boy, and the most colored one Prissy's the girl.
You're such a good mommy, Prissy. Yes, you are. Prissy's a good mommy. Hi, Angel. Hi, little Angel. Come on.